Hi, I'm Willie Stigglebaud from KiwiGrip USA. This is our first how-to video, and what we'd like to show you is one of the more advanced techniques with KiwiGrip, and that is how to put your logo in your non-skid. Be patient and learn. One of the secrets to any high cosmetic, high aesthetic like this is expert masking. I like the blue 3M masking tape, and then I will use flexible painter's tape to lay in the radii on the corners. Don't skimp on your tape. Tape is cheap and the results speak for years to come. Next, I'm going to rough up the edges with a little bit of 80 grit paper. Any grit is fine, but I'm going to be very careful to put a tooth right along the tape edge. The next step is to position your decal where you're going to want it. We know we're going to want it something about like this. Now notice I haven't sanded in the area where the decal is going to go. Here I've made a solution, concentrated soapy water, probably about 10% soap in this water, so very concentrated soap. And what I need to do with this soapy water is paint it on the back side of my decal so that the decal doesn't stick too strong to my substrate. And place the decal on your substrate, working out all the bubbles. We're going to paint this side with soapy water as well to help release the top sheet. And now we wait. Okay, now here comes the first tricky part, and that is getting the paper off while leaving the decal. And because the decal is not well stuck, you have to be very careful in taking the paper off. Lost in a silent ballet. A simpler logo would be a lot easier. Late nights and early parades, still photos and noisy arcades. My darling, we're both on the wing. Look down and keep on singing, and we can go anywhere. There we go. Now I also have a little bit too much water. The next trick will be finding the decal under the texture of the KiwiGrip. And to do that, I will make a mark showing me where to find the start of the logo. This preparation, I'm ready to apply my KiwiGrip. I assume you're familiar with the product, the single part water-based acrylic. We will slather it on a nice generous coating, all right up to the edges. And our special texturing roller, very open cell foam, very compliable, that puts the texture in. And we're going to go back and forth until we have a very nice even texture. And you can see lots of bubbles right here. We will pop the bubbles with the texturing roller. Let me zoom in so you can see what we're talking about. Look down and keep on singing, and we can go anywhere. Product on. For a little bit more aggressive finish. And the last pass only to pop the bubble. There you go. A lovely uniform texture. Okay, here's the toughest part of all. Finding. I use my marks here and here. Find where the end is. And there's a little bit of fishing around to do. Find where that. There it is. Where the decal is. Gently lift it straight up. And there is my logo. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake. For doing cleanup, I like to use Q-tips. So, and we're up next in here. And clean that up just like that. Now if I should make a mess as I'm working and screw this up, it's an easy fix with my roller. Just simply roll a little bit more product out. Until you can't find the repair. Final step is removing your masking tape. And admiring your work. There's a small mess here. Clean that up. And there you have it. Textured logo. That you can be very proud of. Imagine your boat name. Product name. So now you've seen how to do one of our more advanced techniques, that is how to put your logo in your KiwiGrip non-skid. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and we want to thank my daughter Kira for preparing this for us. I'm Willie Stigelbaugh from KiwiGrip USA. Thanks for watching.